no windows. Besides, there'll be any light tea anyways.
Who says there's no juice in this place?
That's funny. Never expected electricity. Now let's have a look at John and Joe's directions.
Here it is, but it's Greek doom. Right when he just told you to strip away the money.
He never expected us to break out of prison go looking for it. Besides, he'd like to think he's smarter than the rest of us. He never figured I could dope out his code. 4CS 1CM 1LB.
What does CS stand for?
Take a look at these walls, Curly. What do you see?
Cinder blocks. Now we get it. C stands for cinder, maybe cement. But what about S?
S is for slab or stones. If we're right, 4CS means 4 cement slabs. Stop counting, Curly.
But where do we start? From the bottom, from the top, from the left, or from the right?
We'll try all of them. 4CS, 4 cement slabs. 1CM. Ah! One cement moves. In other words, we find 4 of these cement slabs and the next one moves. That must be where you hit the money.
But what about the next letters? LB. What does LB mean?
Lift block. Stop counting, Curly. I'll take this side, you take the other.
What if somebody comes? We're unarmed.
Only say that way somebody gets hurt. Sacks, come on poking around a fanning garage and make it light.
Hurry! And open the door! What's the matter? Won't the key work? Hold your horses!
Someone's coming! We get out of here!
Too late! Duck!
There. That does it.
Get this place.
wouldn't suck.
All here and accounted for. Now what can we do to help?
Help?
Sure. That's why we came. We thought we could lend a hand.
A likely story.
After that mean trick you just played on us?
Trick? What trick?
We haven't been near this place all day.
Oh, don't act so innocent.
You ought to be ashamed of yourselves.
Sending Jerry's big brother and his buddy to scare us away from here?
What is all this? My brother's away on a basketball trip, and so are most of his buddies.
Well, then I guess we only imagined. We saw two big boys in here with masks tied over their faces.
You must mean those two guys who almost knocked me over just now. When we were parking our bikes in the alley.
But they were no friends of ours.
We never saw them before.
Are you telling the truth?
We are.
But I could have sworn I recognized them. I could see their high school letters on their shirts, showing through their sweaters. SPHS.
Maybe they weren't high school boys. Maybe they were robbers after all.
Did they take anything? Is anything missing?
Well, let's take a look. There is so much junk in here, we would hardly know if anything's missing or not.
This is full of pots and pans and groceries.
That's mine. I was gonna make some fudge.
Fudge? I thought that this was to be a business office, official headquarters of your silly FBI meetings.
They are not silly!
And there's no law against making fudge.
We just wanted to try out the electric hot plate. Businessmen are always taking coffee breaks, so we decided on a fudge break.
I'm all for it.
Me too.
Let's sit around.
I'll put this up with a bench for you.
Wait a minute. What's this?
It looks like some sort of code.
Right. 4CS, 1CM, 10B, 1CC, 2SQCE. Secret code. Silly, silly boys. That's my fudge recipe.
Fudge recipe?
It's a new one. Mother found it in the magazine. She typed it for me this morning. I guess it fell out of my folder.
You could have fooled me. I thought it was a cryptogram.
That's how much you boys know about cooking. CS is cups of sugar.